Red, Red Rover, Red Rover.
Red Rover, Red Rover.
Hey, cheater.
Whoa, ah.
Cheater.
That's John's daughter.
Cheating.
Hey, John, what
are the official rules?
John's daughter was cheating.
Good job, Alice. Good job, Alice.
Cheater!
Oh, hurry, Ella, hurry! Hurry, Ella!
I won!
Ella, good job! Okay, trample the little kids. Good job! Do it, girls!
Yeah, I told her.
Got you! Tricked you!
I'm the winner! I'm the winner!
How did you earn that shirt?
Oh, he passed up Ten Good Me Liberties, but I wore it first.
Talk to Kaden.
Kaden, I passed off 10 Give Me Liberties.
Nice! Can you pass off one right now? Come on, pressure. Give me one.
We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their creators, that they should be obtained by their... I forgot it.
Come on, you only...
I passed it off like 3 months ago, Dad.
That's a long one. Come on, Katie. Good one. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Get them fast. Get them fast. Okay, get the ones in the bushes, Lucy. Let the little kids have the easy ones. Oh! Just keep getting eggs, Layla.
Around the trees?
Yeah, all over in the bushes.
JJ, over there.
Did anybody look under the mower?
Mower?
Oh! That was a good one. Stella got new glasses. Lucy, how many? Dude, these guys snatch him up quick. Hey, by the way, you missed it. This is the true meaning of Easter.
The true meaning of
Beyond
Easter.
Beyond the atonement.
Okay, so...
Should I not record
this? No, this is great. Okay. Some guy stood up in sacrament meeting and talked about the Greek goddess of, I don't know what
oh,
it is.
Oh, the pagan, because it's a pagan holiday.
Yeah, and it symbolizes
birth?
Bunnies
oh.
And making
lots of
a
more
lots
bunnies.
More bunnies. And fertility, eggs are
fertile. Yeah.
And so it symbolizes life.
Life.
Look the rest up
yes.
On the internet.
Nice. Thank you, Richard.